Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Easy Recipe for Fresh Vegetables 1, which I found right here in Sage Lemurus' house. Easy Recipe for Fresh Vegetables 1. 1. Cut a potato into fine strips. 2. Put them into boiling water and take them out quickly. 3. Cool them in cold water and drain well. 4. This dish will taste good with lots of spices. It is a delicious salad that has a different feel of food than radish and others. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Easy Recipe for Fresh Vegetables 1.